a better position. Time for a new approach.
Well, so much for peace. With haste.
Covered.
Thank you.
away. A dragon rider. My kin are near.
Yes.
It's it is
huge.
Much more lively.
Stay low.
Than the Githyanki
it might not
they've
see us.
Led me to believe.
You go a lifetime.
Just wait till
seeing
you see Baldur's Gate.
And then they won't stop.
You'll never want
you.
To leave. Need to find a way forward. No traps, please.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up. That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Stop wasting time.
Of course.
No excuse. Our queen watches us.
A red dragon. I envy its night. A crash must be near. Come, my kin await. The dragons serve. Follow me. Rider, my time is short. Lead me to...
Shh. Such a familiar tone. Were I not merciful, I would slice the skin clean from your meat. Yet you are not bleeding. For I am nothing if not merciful. Your name, child.
Lazel.
Proud. Regal, even. You will call me Jestil Kithrak.
Vos, Knight Supreme. The Queen's Silver, the Queen's Sword.
I am who you say.
A Geek vessel has fallen from the sky, Lazel. Thieves aboard have taken a weapon most precious.
It is polyhedric in shape and inscribed with the sacred runes of our people.
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid you attune your mind to it.
The artifact does not want to fall into the Gith Raiders' hands any more than it does the Absolute followers.
Take word to your creche. You are to join our search. Speak up, child. Affirm your mandate.
You honor me with this duty, Kithrak. I shall alert my caretaker with haste.
Lazel, child, your lies sting. Has Vlakith not demanded better?
Vlakith demands my purity, Kithrak. I was infected aboard a Geish ship. By protocol, you must aid me.
You were on the Nautiloid. Then you are a Geish wearing Githyanki skin. Bend your head for the sword.
I have done no wrong, Kithrak.
Our queen's word binds me. Beretha, see that her skull is split and her corpse examined on Vlakith's command. I will take word to the undying queen. Our search continues.
A current of deception carries Voss's words. Wherever he flies, it is not to Vlakith.
To Deinos! To the sky!
Yes, here. I'll do it my way.
Jimmy on the go.
Add the lapidary.
slaughter.
Over here.
Worth examining.
Hmm.
Mortal! A Kithrak demanded my head. I should have given him yours. Bah! This is a distraction. The Kithrak deserves the whole of my scorn. How dare he speak my queen's name? How dare he dishonor her child? Yes, judicious counsel, and vexing given the source. I am a child of Gith. I will abide by protocol and seek the Kresh Gustil, as Vlakith has taught. And then I will skewer the heretic with his own silver sword. A Kresh is near, that much is certain. We follow the path forward and seek signs of Githyanki settlers. No one, not even the ignoble Justil Kithrak, will keep me from my purification.
Another step forward. What's inside? Anything of use?
Making me sweat.
Hello.
To do.
attention.
Trust no one.
Oh, action, not reaction.
Let's have a look. Found and taken. Onward. Still warm from the Red Dragon's fire.
Those dragons burn hotter than me.
Something good here, I hope.
Enough time wasted. Battle awaits.